Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father, we're glad we're here. We're gathered in your name. We're here because your son Jesus is Lord. He died on our behalf. Lord, I pray that today we will reflect on our lives. That you will speak to us through your word as Cortez preaches out of Luke chapter 18. I pray, Lord, that we hear the Spirit of God. Pray, Lord, that you will say what you want to say. Issues that we deal with individually. Thank you, Lord, that today's the day to celebrate the resurrection of our Savior Jesus. It's also a day to come and worship. It's also a day to come and bow down. Lord, we want to remember, we want to praise you, we want to be grateful and thank you. And Lord, I pray that each one of us who are Christians, who are believers, who are about in need of the Jesus, Lord, truly understood that could not help ourselves, that we were lost and dead in our sins, and that God came in and did something special for us. He sent the perfect sacrifice, the Lamb of God, Jesus. And I pray, Lord, that we would remember our own time when that happened for us, that we would personalize it.